filter mount. I'm doing the, I'm changing the filter, which really wasn't in bad shape. But you know what? I'm going to change it anyway. The plow seemed like it was running slow. So what I did was, the first thing you do is you drain. This is the can that came off. So I drained with that Allen key there. I drain the fluid out, and you take off the top. There's a breather on the top. Let me put this back over here. There's a breather on the top. You take out that breather so the fluid could come out. And it comes out, the blue-green fluid comes out. Then you push this down as far as you can. And then I put more fluid in, just because I'm anal like that. And what I did was I almost filled it again. I put fluid in, and I lifted up the plow, lowered the plow, turned it left and right. And, of course, I knocked over my canister that was holding the oil with the plow. So I spilled some. Even though I was trying to be so careful, I spilled it. But nevertheless. And the kit comes with a gasket right there. And it comes with this. It's not assembled. You assemble it yourself. You put that little O-ring on there. And it plugs into there. And it goes into that little metal clip up there. And you can replace the clip. It comes with the clip too. You know what? I might as well replace it, because I don't know why they'd give you another clip. Maybe they wear out. I don't know. Maybe they get weak over the years. But the clip seems strong. I don't see a reason to change it. And that's it. And this is where you fill it from. This is on the back. The fill point is on the back. And you just take that a half inch or so. You take that thing out of there to fill it. And that's it. You don't fill it from the breather. That breather thing is not where you fill it from. And then you put the canister back on, change the gasket. I got to pull that gasket out of there, this gasket. And then put a little of that lubrication on there, or some oil on that thing, you know, to that gasket up there. I got to pull that off now and put a new gasket on there. And then you're good to go. And it's pretty easy to filter. Goes right up in here. See? Bop. Pops it right in there. And then this goes back in its place. You could push it right up. And this goes back in to clip it in place so it won't come back out again. And you're good to go. Actually, it goes in here. I put it in the wrong spot. And that's it. You get it up there. And you're done. All right. I hope this helped anyone doing this. It's pretty simple. It's four bolts that hold in this canister. Four bolts up there. And I think they were 5/16 is what that was. 5/16 bolts, and it spun them right out. I'm just making quick videos to help people when they try to do it. You could do it. Have the guts. Do it yourself.